Oh. Yeah, just giving myself some more stamina. Right, trying to put this guy through a fucking wall. Should probably do some health sooner or later, but what of it? Yes. Or maybe not. Like, maybe we can't. Oh, shit. I got one too, Herman. Fuck you, Herman. I got a big hammer too, brother. You are one tall son of a bitch. Don't you love how he has a throwing knife in his head? Oh, I fell out of the map. Oh, and I'm back. There we go. Imagine you're fighting a dude. You throw a throwing knife in the back of his head, and he just fucking looks at you. At his legs. Get it. Ah, it's this homie. Oh, hold on one sec. Trying to figure out the webcam brightness situation. It's like every time I get my lighting figured out, it just goes to shit. Oh, I'm healing you. Hold on. Bernie, Bernie, Bernie. Yes. Let's go. There we go. Lighting not as awkward. Yeah, shoot me. I dare ya. fun that you guys think you could just kill me by surprise. I'll just come back. Same. Too bad he had a crossbow and a locked door. So did I. Yep. Both of us sitting there like, should we loot a bus? Oh. There are zombies, so just keep an eye on that. They're like world events if you want to go to them. 40, oh, hold on. Yeah, oh, look, there's a crate here. Hey, buddy. Fuck yeah. Oh, we got a horn, homie. Killed one. Now. Hold on. I gotta heal. I'll be right there. Ow! This asshole hit me with a rock. There we go. Hold on. I'm not gonna lie to you. Big power move. I'm coming. Those guys are fighting zombies. Surprise, mother bitch. Ooh. Yep. Oh no! Hey, that shit's all good. Just zombies at this point. Let me sleep. How do we get home? What's up? Oh, we're getting followed by a homie. Like, followed. Got him. I see it. What's up? You know, I don't need it. Let me just. There you go. Thought you might say that. Like a quick break from the main mission, is that what you're saying? I don't have it. Oh, you must have done it then. It's a lot of shit. Run. Because of the noise. Okay. You're gonna sit at a campfire with these guys? Inhibitor container detected. What's up? I'm over top of you right now, I believe. Oh, you're in a building? What the fuck? I died. I don't want to talk about it. Help. Oh, hold on. Layton's crying. Let me get out into the sun. Oh, fuck. Just let me die. I'll be back. By the sounds of that, Yomi's probably gonna be up all night. I mean, it's whatever. No, just because she's like the way she was sniffling up, I was like, oh boy, here we go. Like, sick kids are up always. That being said, if she... Oh, I'm so far away from you right now. What did you... Oh, you died. That's weird what that shows. These homies like to fight. Compared to what? I started over here. I started at a different spawn point. They were shit talking. They're like, why is a pilgrim in the bazaar? Why don't I fucking show you? These fucking running zombies are wild. I'm over by what's his name's house. Are you there? Okay, I'll be there in a sec. Oh, why do they always have to be level 2? It's like, give me a break. I'm just trying to steal from a farm. You definitely had the fucking easier route here. What? I'm here. Oh, meat runs in. You stupid shit. No. Oof. Eat it. Jesus, Will. There we go. Starting to take it personally at this point, eh? Is this where our quest is supposed to be? Or did you just roll in here for fun? Oh, there's a door out here that's like... Oh, we're inside the quest area, though. Maybe it's up? Is it up? Hold on. Loot. You doing what I'm doing? I'm just running around. I got it. Cigarettes. Maybe. Did we get everything in here? Yeah. Oh, I already. If it's open, I got it. Oh, there's people on this level that we can't access. Oh well. Are we supposed to go over here? I'm just checking. This seems like a shit show, though. Yeah. Oh shit. Everybody here is broke. Okay, we're going the wrong way. Oh, it's definitely that other building. Okay. Oh, thank God. I don't know, it said this was the quest area. Oh, this is where we fucking started, isn't it? fuck's a staircase? There it is. I don't see where you saw that green, homie. Are we just not searching enough? No, I'm like walking into doors and stuff, seeing if I get that wait for other player notification. Ball is not in my court, my friend. That's up to you. Oh, shit. Yeah. Find anything? I just went to a world event. It was really close. Oh, hold on. I'll be there in a sec. You Googled it? Fuck this guy, man. Super annoying. I'm coming. You had to climb a pipe? Nope. I'm on my way. His voice killed me. Oh. What? I left, apparently. Apparently my profile is being used. Did my Epic Games account get hacked? That's, I don't know. It just said your profile is being used. Mm-hmm. No, I can't open the shit. Yeah. Gotta figure this out. Open, we're just gonna exit everything and reopen it. I don't need this popped up. This can be minimized. Why? Ooh. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. My screen's just black. Weird shit always happens to me. Of course, as I back out, it fucking starts up. Here we go. Want to join a game. And I'm on my way. Is it possible that that door is only available because you completed it? Are we finding the GRE? Yeah, I love GRE loot. It's always good. I haven't even loaded in. How far is the actual mission? Fun. You'll never guess where I spawned. Where do you think? The main. Cool. We'll meet there. It was like, you'll never guess where I fucking started. Stupid. Hey guys. It's like, hey guys. Oh, this is awkward. Ooh, $8. We are so much alike when it comes to this stuff. Like, who cares? We're like, money is money. $8, $2,000, money is money. Are we going to that water tower? Is that where we're going? Oh no, we're going around it. Okay. It's a shame I wanted to fuck those guys up. Weren't we gonna do a water tower mission at one point? What happened there? We gotta find that one. Just keep running. You're 69 meters away. Are we actually gonna get there at the same time? Oh, not fast traveling, because I'm literally, it might take me longer to fast travel. Herman's bludgeon. Don't particularly love two-handed weapons, but neato. Traders over here. Seems as good a time as any to sell valuables. There's a mine. Just cycle through weapons so fast. What are you selling? Oh, I didn't know you could sell the table leg. It's a shame because I threw mine away. What poop can I sell? I got any two-handed stuff? Yeah. Well, that and like two-handed stuff is not helpful. That I can deal with. Thank God it's actually worth something now. You can buy them? Or the blueprint for them? Because I'd rather the blueprint than buy them, but at the same time, like, I have a mine, I don't have a DIY grenade. That's what I'm doing. Mine, shock arrows. I'll live. Alright, how the fuck? I have so many. What do you mean? It's a shame that stuff that looks dumb as shit is useful. Right. I know exactly where this stupid water tower is. Pass it on the way here. Shit. Those guys got smacked. I have a ton of lavender. I have no idea what it's for. I'm gonna fight these guys and you can join whenever. Shut up with your goddamn bell. Yeah. Is it? You walked in as I threw it. It didn't. Oh, there's three more. I think I got a point for each. Oof. No. Okay. Oof. It's a shame you're so ugly. These guys all have decent stuff. Oh, there's more. Fuck, that homie didn't last long. Alright, back to the task at hand. I love me a good Forsaken store. Sounds like a sex shop. Inhibitor container? Is it in this water tower? No, I'm right here. I don't think, yeah, this is an easier way in. Oh. Yep, just gotta get up to high ground. One sec. Working on it. Does it open? Yeah, it does. Okay. So much stuff. Jesus. Oh, it's probably in the water tower. Where are you? Oh, you're taking your time? The first what? Oh. Oh. Oh, here. Here. No, I dropped the ladder for you. Oh. You got it? Is there a way up? There is. Hold on, Another drop down ladder. Oh, but also, while we're here. Yep. Oh shit. Oh yeah. It won't even let me bleed out. It's not even an option. Hope not. Go for it, Tron. Oh yeah, I guess I can't die, eh? Don't do it. As in like... As in don't jump. Please do. I dropped all the drop down ladders though, so it won't be near as difficult. It's annoying, but it's not near as bad. Thank you. Oh, this one's up here. Pretty sure I just leveled up my parkour by existing in this level. Oh, other side. You made the same mistake I did. There's your first mistake. What's up? Oh, so you're not recording anymore? I thought you had a ton. Well, surely that can't be real. Where we have to jump when we get back. Did you go offline? And you're live again. Okay, well, I'm gonna try this. I might die, but we'll see. If I do die. Oh! I don't want to talk about it. I'm done. I can't. No, it doesn't. I don't have a bleed out option. Watch, it'll just go right around afterward. I can't die, bro. I'm immortal. I don't know what else to tell you. Expert. You want me to hang out down here? Will you do it? Okay. Respond in last story point. Yeah, okay. Hold on. Puppet Master. Sorry, Miranda was asking about the Netflix thing that I told her to watch. It's called Puppet Master, and it's about like this con man that conned a bunch of people by telling them he was an MI5 agent. Like, couldn't tell them about their work, but trust me, like, you need to give me money. And it lasted, like, people were abducted for, like, 10 years. Why'd you go back down? Oh, do we? Don't die, don't die. Right? Yeah, no, it's getting back up that's the issue. Alright, I'm up. The first time I tried to hop on top of it, and that's what killed me. No, the first time that I made it up there, which was the second time that I actually did it. Oh, I jumped over the ledge, but do you ever get that thing where sometimes when you vault too far forward? Yeah. And then I just like vaulted off the side. Both of us staring at each other, like, are we doing this? Both of us are like, are we doing this? Those are two vastly different things, my friend. That sounds like Barney. Little bit of cocaine, and that dude is a king. I'm trying to kill you, bro. We tried to fight. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Yeah, we tried to kill you. Damn. Nicely done, bro. I think I scaled a building and didn't get the shit in the meantime. Oh, wow, thanks. I want your weapons, though. You guys got some shit. Fuck you, Joe. Ah! Hold on, hold on, hold on. Ah, I missed him. What, did they just, like, teleport across? I need to heal. This could be an issue. And I'm back. I feel like when I hit you, you should not follow through with your hit. Fuck your shit. Time to heal. It's like, how does it feel to be on fire? Come around here, you carry $31. Oh, we could have thrown bottles at them. That would have been fun. Oh, there's a tape here. And activate the facility. Do we get to assign it to someone? Two-way zip lines? Oh. Survivors. Oh no, you just get more of them. Or. No, I only get one-way ones. Wait, check the. Okay, see along the bottom the progression? Follow the progression. Razor cannon, electric traps, crossbow pack. So we get a crossbow if we go. Molotov lanterns. Pendulum traps. And okay. Yeah, I think I do too. Air vents. Oh, nice. What? Oh, no, no, no. Like, the air vents go air, so if you have the paraglider, you can just, like... Yeah, yeah, okay. That, the survivors is actually better. I log suppliers. Or survivors. Sorry. My English good. Oh, did we get an elevator now? Yeah, set up your UV. I have skill points. Hold on, I think I have a bunch of them. I can't either. I don't know what's happening. It's like frozen. I can't do anything. Are you in the same thing I am?